Hello, I'm from Code Speedy, and it's obvious that you already know that I'm going to talk about a warning that is only appearing to Mac users. Let's see it through an example. So I have already written a Python program that will run a GUI application using tkinter. So if I run it, let's see what happens. You can see I have got a warning message. The message says, warning, secure coding is not enabled for restorable state. Enable secure coding by implementing NS application delegate this and returning yes. So as previously I have worked in iOS app development, so I can easily say that this thing is not a Python thing. This is something like Swift or Objective-C. You can also say this is Apple things. If you just copy this and paste it in Google, you can see this is Apple things. So what's the issue? The issue is simple. Whenever I am running this program, this is creating a new window, and if you look closely, you can see there is a close button, minimize button, maximize button. All these buttons are very similar to this button. Like it's developed by Mac, not by Python. This is native Mac window. So whenever a third party app is creating a window using native Mac components, that should be perfect according to Apple's documentation. But this is something like tkinter or Python's fault that this is not compatible with this one. Or you can also say that after updating the macOS to Sonoma version 14, this warning is happening. So the solution is simple. Either Apple needs to give an update, or Python or tkinter needs to give an update. So if you search over internet regarding this warning, you can find out that a lot of other users is facing the same issue. The issue is with Java and Unreal Engine both. So whenever they are running the same program, they are also getting a window like this that is using their native OS or operating systems components. This is Mac's component. So I am not recommending you to fix this if you are not getting any error, because this is only a warning. It will not affect your program at all, so don't worry about it. But if you still want to get a solution to remove this warning message, I have written a separate article on that. You can check out the description link.